So yeah, this is my Facebook profile. I can create by my Facebook groups for my business traffic purpose. Now here, just write on URL facebook.com/groups. Facebook.com/groups. Here, n number of groups are there in your Facebook profile. Suppose how to create my own group on where? Facebook here. In this one, just here, create option call is group. In the group selection time, first of all, name your group. After, add your peoples. Your Facebook brand page groups, I tell you the difference. Pages, if anybody like your page, you can target the peoples. But groups, your Facebook profile, how many friends are there? Suppose your 5,000 friends, you can add as a friend as a group also, as a member of your group, without need permission. But like pages, when like the your brand page, is member of our brand page. Here, Facebook complete profile friends convert into the group members. That is the advantages. So here, set the group name, add your peoples. Here, group will be three category. One is called public, closed, secret group. Public, anyone can join. Closed group, relevant categories. Java, only for Java peoples. Digital marketing, only for digital marketing. This secret, I'm creating for digital marketing group, for secret. When I'm sharing link, you can join the group. Or else, we can't find out in search engines. Where? Facebook search engines. Three options, public, closed and secret. Public will be called everyone. Secret will be called only for when you share link, you can join the group. Closed, relevant categories. So here. Yeah. See this one, I'm reading for here. How to earn online. How to earn online without investment. Is it clear? How to earn online without investment. Add your peoples. See here. I can search by numeric. You can add the peoples. So any permission required? Done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 members. So what is my group is? Public. Why? Because this is, I'm showing for public to open online without investment. Now click here. Before clicking, they can show an option that is called pin to shortcut. That is called, if you open any profile, here your shortcuts will be there here. Suppose if you don't forget your group purpose, you can create by shortcut. That is the option here. So click your shortcut. Click for create. Then this one. Now here. So this one, just refresh. What is my group? How to earn online without investment. See this one. My group is coming here, shortcut. Why? User can understand my shortcuts. So this is my group. You can post in my group regularly. So this is a shortcut option. You can use your pages, groups for notification. You can easily understand by here in the right corner. Now, here, very important call, photographs. So here, I'm copy this option. I'm just go to the Canva. My Facebook cover image, I can add a photograph, 820 by 312 pixel, where our Facebook group one. Now just here, click this one. Suppose you can select this option also. Here, just come to here. Any other options is there for social media. Here, we can select by another option is called Facebook event cover here, this one, and we can show the post option also. I'll show here. I show the post option in Facebook. Yes. 940 by this one. Facebook app 810 by 450. You can use this all options. So right now I'm setting for Facebook cover. Click here. So already my group name is How to Earn Online Without Investment. So without adding the cover image, don't post anything on your this one. So here, first I'm setting upload the images. So we can use the image from this here. So always prefer which kind of images. Then how to earn online without investment. Then see here. Download. What the option call is PNG download here. Just image download by your download folder. Just the option will be download here. So what the image name you can check by your option is. Download here. That is called How to Earn Online. Now just click here. See here, what is that? Choose photo from photo here. Here we already discuss profile, page, group. Profile and groups are accept only for photographs. But page accept by two options, photo and videos. Very important interview question. Interview asking for profile and group will accept by the photographs. Page accept by photographs and video also. Now, choose from my photos. So right now, no photographs in my profile. Just upload photo in your desktop. Go to download. In this, this is the option. See here. My logo was free. Click for save change. See this one. So I'm selecting which option in this Canva here. 820 by 312 pixel. But I'm selecting what is the color exactly one? 810 by 450. These are I'm setting for actual one. So I'm setting for only for Facebook cover. Why? Because I'm skip this right side option. So I'm showing only for money only. Is it clear? This is for adding for image here. So here I'm adding with cover image here. Remember, if you are adding the group, create the group. First is cover image is important. Why? Because user can understand based on your cover photographs. So clear? How to earn online without investment? Zero investment, you can only will be started where? On the related websites. Here, very important call is here. I can show the post. Write a post, add your photo or videos, live videos, click for more option. You can add your save for the PDF files. You can sell your products, create a photo album, create your documentation, create an events. Previous display was only for three options. Sale, photo or video, write a post. Now we'll be increased for how many options? 3 + 5, total 8. Please write down the options. One is called write post. Add photo or video. Second will be live video, nothing but live streaming. You can using for live stream, all I will discuss. It's pre-recorded video or new video also. Sell something. You can anything, sell your products. Suppose Flipkart products, Amazon, you can sell by here also. Suppose own products. Create photo album. Create documentation. That is called article writing. Where your group. Last will be event creation. Where on creating your groups. This is the option. So here, very important option. Once you create your Facebook group. See here. Very important call is. Here option call is my group. Here click for more option. Write down. Option call is edit group setting. Write down. Edit group setting. In the group, very important call. Your group name, group type. Pick the type here. That is called different. Buy and sell purpose, neighbors, social learning, close friends, parents, support, club, projects, team, event and plans, school or palace, travel, family, study group, custom, video games. Right now is all for all in one. So no need writing for your group type. Suppose your website only for sales, sell by the buy and sell. If in neighbor purpose, social learning purpose, support, it is all options. I'm not going to only for one. I'm going to the all in one. So I'm not set the group type. Very important call is your group description. This group was how to earn online without investment and tags. Here, what is it? Is a description. Suppose if a group highlighting based on the tags only. Tags are the about your relevant keyword tags. Here already pages are there. It is not page effect, it will be your group. This is called your tag. So already how many millions likes are there? 1 million like this in money. So here, click for online earning. So see this one, online easy earning system, earn money online, this option, clicking for earn money online. So I'm adding how many tags? 2 tags. You can add up to only for 5 tags. Please note down, if you have group for highlighting purpose, we can add the tag. Up to 5 tags. And your very important option, So your group targets local or global? Next will be, look the screen, location. Add location. We can target group only for one location or click for global. I'm going to target with where? Global wise. Click for save. The mandatory field. Suppose I click here, I can target only for few places. Now here, only one place we can flexible. Is done? One. So that is called Hyderabad. Second will be United States. We can add by one places. But my target is global. So no need adding for individual location. They target by the allocation. Suppose mobile apps development company in Hyderabad. My target is only for Hyderabad. So we can add by only for Hyderabad. Digital marketing online training in Hyderabad. But my target is total Hyderabad along with all countries. Whenever searching for digital market online in Hyderabad, they know my group. Where? But choose your location. It's a very mandatory field. So I'm clicking for global. And here, we can link your existing Facebook pages. The purpose of the posting as admin on your groups. So here, link your pages. So if there are n number of pages, link to your what? Group purpose. The purpose of admins. The purpose of admin for your posting purpose. Now click your page. Now I can add my page here. One. So here you can doubt. So how many pages we can add? We can add n number of pages. Done my page. Now click for edit linking page. Now scroll down here. Link page. Now just scroll down. Here, right side, you got down pop up. See that screen. Once you are done at the page, you got down a notification. See this one. Mobile development company Hyderabad made you an admin for which one? How to end online. Why? Because the page are admin for my group. So, how many pages am I adding here? Total 5 pages. Now, if you create any new page, click for page. Suppose if you change it for color on your group, choose your color. Then, and here I have one question is there. What is mean by custom address? Just show here, I'm clicking for custom address. Previous, the C is a numeric. Yes or no? Choose your 60 something. Now here, and first of all, before that, just save the all options. Then previous all will be saved here. Yes or no? Now just scroll on here. Click for customize. Now write your name. Bingo. How to N. What happened here? Person already assigned. Please take another without accepted. Now you have one question. So how many character will be support? it can support up to 50 characters. Please note it. Any Facebook profile or page or group, they accept up to 50 characters. Very important notice, write down. Your group reach more than 5,000 members, we can't change your group customized address. Very important notice. If your group reach for 5,000 members, we can't change your group customized address. Nothing but facebook.com/groups/your name. We can't change after 5,000 members. So below 5,000 will be possible to change your customer address. You can change n number of times, no issues. But after 5,000 members, we can't change. The rule for the Facebook. Why? Because after 5,000, you are interested. This name is very captured for user, will be getting for more joins. We can't change after 5,000. Now, click for customer address. Before is my ID will be called like this, 20 something. Now see here now. Now, facebook.com/group/how-to-earn-online-without-investment. Is it clear? This is one. Now, write down permission option, group permission option on the group setting. Group permission option. First of all, membership approval. Membership approval. See, write down first one. Anyone in this group, membership approval thing, but suppose I'm a new member, I can click for join this group. You can add any member, we can accept by my group permission. Suppose total 5 members, 4 is the group members. Fifth one, click for join. In 4 members, anyone click for accept. But if you go second option, only admin or moderator will give the access for your member of this group. So we can give always first option. Second one is called automatic membership approval. So membership approval, we need to add your groups, relevant groups. Right now hold on this option. Now, if anybody click for join, we can ask the questions. When give answer, be member of your group. Your interest, ask the question, your interest. And posting permissions. Here, same two option. Anyone in this group is a public group. Second option, only admin can post permission. Therefore, I'm posting in your group. When admin is approved, your member of the post will be done by your group. It's very important, guys. Now, post approval. All groups post must be approval by the admin or moderator. Any posting done on your group, approved by who? Admins. Now, same like story posting and story posting approval. Now this option, so I'm not give any options. Without approval is a approval for the members and postings also. Now done. Here, we can select by relevant groups also. The purpose of save time my automatical approval members requesting for people who already in your other groups. Suppose I'm creating a new group. So I'm going to select another group. In this group, how many members are there? They can approve by the my membership also. Which membership? The group membership. Now, just click here. So how many groups are adding here? Total how many groups? 5 groups. 1 plus is 4. Total 5 groups. Scroll on it. Click for save. One is called posting permission purpose add by the pages. For membership approval purpose add by groups. Please note on it. For membership approval purpose, are on your pages. For membership approval purpose, add on your groups. So here, done my settings. Just go for your group. Now, your group is ready. Suppose if you create any topics on in this, see this one. If you check here, what is that? Link existing groups. Create link groups. Recommended groups. Now, what is that? Photo or video, watch, party, feeling, activity. Now click. These are the activation activities. Check in, tag the events and everything. Is it clear? Now, my group is ready perfectly. Now, you check your members. How many members are there here? 20 members. Suppose I'm increase my member of group. Simple option, nothing will be. Just click for add member, add member, add member, add member. Just I'm clicking for what option call is add member. These are my Facebook profile friends. Now just click here. Then previous how many members are there? 20. Now refresh. Now, how many members are there? So here, I'm sending invitation for a lot of people. When they approve your membership, is a member of your group. So here, when creating group time, we can add by 100 members at a time. So that time we can add by 100 members is member of your group. When you create time, add the members. After creating group, when you click the add member, then when you approve the your membership, is a member of your groups. Is it clear? Now here, just see this one. I'm going to this one, how to post in this group, with the screen. What is my group name? How to earn online without investment. Now just I'm going to the YouTube. So online and I'm searching for my YouTube channel video. Here. Just I'm clicking this option. Sorry. Click for share. Where? Facebook. Just open for sharing catalog. Just here. Where? Group. Date I'm sharing with where? YouTube video. Where? Group. Write down. How to? Just search how to. Here it is. This might not. How to earn online without investment. How to make money online. So just click here. Just post here. Now click for post. This one. Now here. Just refresh. Then I'm going to the YouTube video. Select the video. Click for share button. Facebook to select by the group. But we are discuss if you showing the large thumbnail, what do we do? Using for FB linker. See here. Just I'm going to the FB linker here. So I have the video here. Log in with your Facebook. Paste the link. I click for here. Submit. Share. It's showing for catalog, which I'm selecting for. Share your group. Images must not be important. Click this option. Group. How to end online without investment. Post your. Click here. Then here, they're showing loss summary or not. So just compare which is better, first one or second one. Always prefer by the first option. It's clear. Okay, now you're creating for the your own group. How to add existing groups? Your doubt is how to add existing groups. Now here, go to your Facebook profile. In the option call is touch on here. How to earn online now. In this one, what is that? All. What the first one is? Post, people, photos, videos, pages, places. What is the option call is? Groups. Now here. How to earn money online, US, Russia, India, Europea. Join. How to earn money online, join. How to earn money online, starting a business. See, you are asking question. Want something that works, here is the URL, join now. You can see for, okay, sure. Will do. Then we are discuss, if anybody asking the question, what is called? Relevant questions. Can add by option by where? Your group settings. Now here. Remember, when you're adding the group on the join your group, more than thousands. See here. 16 members. Here will be. How many? 8K, 14K. Just here. 3.8K. 591 members. Not required. I'm going to where? 1.2K here. Is it clear? This is called relevant groups you can add by using Facebook groups. We can create by your Facebook groups, add by relevant groups also. Here, per day, how many groups we can add? Per day, don't exceed more than 10 groups for joining this. Please note it. If you exceed more than 10, your account will be blocked. That is called Facebook group strategies. So I'm discuss about the one is called create your own group, add by existing group. And here, this is my own group here. For user know about my group, just copy this URL. Just you can go to your profile, see the carefully watch. We can show to the members where on your public group posting. So just come to here. Paste it right on. Tips for how to earn money online without investment. Done. Click for post. Always where public. Click for post. Now your journey will be started here. If anyone interested, journey will be started by where? This option where your Facebook profile to here. here, this is called your publish on your group or where your Facebook profile. Is it clear? This is called create your Facebook own groups, add your existing group based on the name search. Without name search, we can't show your Facebook groups.